Hello, my name is Linda. I come from Cyprus. I am 24 and I'm going to study in London Metropolitan University International Family and Child Law.
Okay, my name is Margherita. I'm from Italy. I'm 21 years old and I'm going to study architecture.
I did a professional course, English Skills, and I found the course really very good for me because I learned about technology and how become familiar with English education system because it's totally different with my country's education system.
I feel really nervous and excited, and I hope to enjoy the student life and to get more opportunities possible about studies and jobs and volunteer as well, and I will enjoy a lot.
Even if your university accepts without conditional, it's a great experience and is a good introduction for your university, especially if you are from abroad. I suggest it totally.